need to cut corporate welfare from the corporations. It's time for them to pay up.
I agree. I agree.
To be the governor. I'm ready to be the governor.
I agree. I am Pastor W.J. Rideout from Detroit here. I agree that it's time that the people learn that these billionaires are not paying their taxes. And that's the reason why we have state takeover now, because of companies like GE, because of companies like DTE, who do not pay their taxes and are causing a trouble in our cities. Our streets are not together. Our welfare is down. Our medical is down because the billionaires are getting away with robbery. Now, I tell you today now, people, you need to understand that we, when we don't pay our taxes, we lose our homes. We're hauled into court. It's time that they arrest these billionaires, Manny Maroon, DTE, GE, and all the rest of them that will not pay their taxes.